A burglary at a Denver smoke shop is caught on video. It happened last month at the Vapor Glass smoke shop on Lowell Boulevard. A car crashes into the door, then the suspects walk in and start taking stuff off the shelves. The shop owners hope somebody comes forward with information about this crime.